Street racing or stunt driving under Section 172 of the Highway Traffic Act is a charge that can carry a term of imprisonment. In Ontario, stunt driving is a serious offense that can result or be upgraded to criminal charges in rare circumstances and significant penalties, but the charge itself includes the possibility of imprisonment. Under the Highway Traffic Act of Ontario, it is illegal to drive a motor vehicle in a manner that is considered a public safety threat. And this includes driving in a manner that is intended to show off or impress others, as by speeding, weaving in and out of traffic, or performing stunts or tricks. And it can even land you in jail. So let's investigate. What is the definition of street racing or stunt driving? Well, most stunt driving charges are related to speed, which cannot exceed 40 kilometers or more in a zone under 80 kilometers, or exceed 50 kilometers or more in a zone that's over 80 kilometers. However, it is also very specific about street racing under the Highway Traffic Act of Ontario, such as tire squealing, burnouts, or driving with the intention to cause some or all tires to lose traction, cutting off another driver intentionally or driving too closely, doing donuts, drifting, or driving a vehicle with the intention to spin, or not allowing other vehicles, cyclists, pedestrians to pass, change directions, or have the right of way, or driving your vehicle while not in the driver's seat, is also known as ghost riding the whip, driving without regard for road conditions, and other driving circumstances, popping wheelies, or driving with the intention to lift some or all of your tires from the surface. People say, but I was racing on private property. No one was getting hurt. Well, that's not the way lawmakers in Ottawa see it. The law is not created for each individual incident. Rather, the law has a broad definition of stunt driving and racing. And if you fall into any of the definitions listed earlier, you will be charged. You'll be charged and your car will be impounded for 14 days and you'll lose your license for immediately for 30 days. And that's just the beginning, because then you'll be given a court date to defend yourself against further penalties, such as this 1 to 3 year license suspension, and yes, possible jail time up to 6 months. Now, debating the specific circumstances of your version of the charge, it doesn't remove it from the overall definition of the law as it is written. According to the Highway Traffic Act of Ontario, every circumstance I listed above will get you charged with stunt driving, excessive speed, or street racing under Section 172 of the Highway Traffic Act. So how can I avoid jail time with a street racing charge? I will repeat this in every video. Get legal advice. This isn't a basic speeding ticket. We're not talking about a fine and some demerit points. Stunt driving or street racing is a very serious charge that, if not handled properly, will cost you a 1 to 3 year license suspension and up to 6 months in jail. That alone is worth a free call to a law firm in Ontario that specializes in these charges, because there are strategies and there may be a defense that keeps you driving.